And now, Rico drawing Brock Lesnar in using the NCAA champion's anger management against him. Ticked Brock off there. Brock came into the ring and Briscoe had to put him back out, and that once again gave Prototype and Rico the opportunity to switch without a tag behind the referee's back. Shelton Benjamin now in no man's land. As Prototype and Rico more confident than ever in Poland, trying to send Briscoe on a wild goose chase. Wait a minute, now Prototype pins Shelton Benjamin right back into their own corner, and there was a spine buster. Lateral press, Shelton rolls the shoulder. Didn't have the strength to kick all the way out, but he rolled that shoulder. But Prototype and Rico once again keeping Shelton in their corner of the ring. Double team maneuver here, sends the man across. Wait a minute, Shelton, blue steel springs for legs. Went to the top, crossbody on both the Prototype and the role model. Now can Rico and the Prototype catch Shelton? He rolls through, he makes the tag. Brock Lesnar, the big man, the heavy hitter. The cleanup man is in, clothesline. A big scoop slam on the role model. And there's one for the Prototype. Brock Lesnar so hard to overpower, so impossible to stop. Sends Rico off. Power slam with authority. There's a lateral press, hooks the leg of the Prototype in the nick of time to make the save. Shelton Benjamin going back across it. And now Briscoe's lost control here with all four men in the ring. Wait a minute. Shelton, you got a sleeper on Prototype. Boland waddling to the apron. Shelton's got Boland. Shelton has Kenny Boland, and Boland goes down. But wait a minute, Prototype had the briefcase. He was gonna hit Shelton. Shelton kicked the briefcase into Prototype. Prototype to the floor. Rico misses a charge. Belly to belly there. Belly to belly by Brock Lesnar. Shelton off the top, a big splash. He's hooking him up. Rico trying to press him off, but Shelton has his leg hooked. He got it.